From Circulus Digital Media, this is Digital Download on Wish TV.
A new name is joining the well-known ones in the retail world of television. Samsung and LG and Vizio. I think I've got an old GE still kicking around somewhere. Those standbys have some company now. You know the name well, but not for TVs. At least not yet. Nelson Spade knows all about it, the general manager of Circulus Digital Media, digital arm of Wish TV. Good morning.
Good morning, Scott.
We talk names. This is a big name.
It's a big name. Available as soon as next month in October, Amazon is getting into the retail television space. They're going to be available both at Best Buy and online and Amazon, naturally. It's going to have two units, the less expensive being around $370 for a 42-inch television. It's the first television in the modern market that will combine an OTT platform, Fire TV,
right,
along with voice commands in the television. Alexa will be joining the bill.
So this is Amazon.
This is Amazon.
This is not just about a box and wires. This is not just about television sets.
I'll tell you what it's not about. It's not about being in the television retail space.
Right.
This isn't about competing with Sony or LG. This is about two things. This is about advertising, and this is about distribution of content, owning the living room. Although Amazon currently has distribution deals with Toshiba, the manufacturer, to distribute some content, this is all about Alexa being the game changer here. Users will be able to say to television sets, what should I watch next? Mm-hmm. Or play Breaking Bad for me on Netflix. The integration of those two technologies is really the game changer. It points to content being the king here.
Can you see a situation where an ad comes up and you see something you like, and just there from your seat you're like, Alexa, order that for me?
You know, that's actually a really good point for you to bring up, Scott. It's actually something
that happens
I was going to talk about. This is the first foray, the setting of the bricks, if you will, the foundation to get into shoppable television.
Yeah.
We're not talking about QVC here. We're talking about seeing a product, being able to buy it through your Amazon account, linked to your television, not getting your phone out and ordering it there. Amazon's really combining its key pillars of its business and creating a sticky factor. Think about how a bank uses a checking account to get you in the door.
Right.
Mass distribution of television sets will increase the use of Amazon Fire TV.
Right.
Amazon Fire TV comes with Amazon Prime Video. Which then links to all of its exclusive content. So that trickle-down effect will do a couple things. Consumers are going to have more convenience with their OTT experience, which they're ready for. It's
right.
A bit of a jumbled space right now, a lot of options. It's going to have voice command technology. And for businesses, it's
here's
going
the
to
key here.
For businesses, it's going to create more advertising space as more people consume more of Amazon's Prime content. If more people consume that content, it's going to eventually drive costs down. Everyone wins.
So here's the thing that occurs to me as you're saying all of this. We talk about like the phone ecosphere. You choose Apple, and then maybe that makes you choose a computer, or you choose the other side.
Correct.
Amazon's playing this differently. You can sort of passively choose all this. It all helps Amazon in the end.
It really does. It's the race to own the living room, and it's those key pillars linking them together. Device, platform, technology, content.
Nelson, thank you.
Always very welcome.
Fascinating conversations. And this one, man, well, your TV's listening to it too. If you want to know more, contact Nelson. Contact at CirculusDigital.com. It is 8:43 right now. Stephanie's watching the weather for us. And